year, I will show you the ways of how my fair friends express their love and care for me. Rub his ears. Instead of patting your paw on the top of the head, try to give a gentle rub behind their ears. Watch our reaction. We most likely melt into a ball of doggy happiness. This is because rubbing our ears actually simulates the release of endorphins, hormones that relieve pain and bring on feelings of pleasure. Gaze softly into our eyes. One way to show your pup you love him is through eye contact. Take a quiet moment, speak softly to him, and pet him gently and stare into his eyes. Your dog will view this as a display of affection. In fact, this action will naturally increase your dog's level of oxytocin, a feel-good hormone that aids in bonding. Snuggle. We, our dogs, may not enjoy being hugged, but we love cuddling. Allowing us, your pooch, to sleep with you is the ultimate display of trust and affection, since this is when you are the most vulnerable. However, if you'd prefer to keep your bed dog free, you can still create opportunities every day to tell your dog you love him by snuggling up on the couch in the cozy corner with him on the floor. He'll be sure to get your message. Engage in deep conversation. It might sound silly at first, but we probably wouldn't mind if you talk to us more often. Feel free to tell your dog about your day. Talk about whatever else is on your mind. Studies indicate that the average dog can understand about 165 words and even more if you work them enough. Bonus: the benefits of talking to your dog aren't entirely one-sided. Review studies have shown that talking to and petting dogs can contribute to lower blood pressure in humans. Let your pet lean on you. Has your dog ever pressed up against your legs or lean into you while you were sitting together? This is one way that dogs seek affection, kind of like a doggy hug. You can hug him back by doing the same thing. Go for a walk and share the experience. Walking your dog doesn't only take care of its exercise requirements, it is also means of saying I love you to your pet. No living organism would ever want to be cooped up or restricted in a confined environment. The real world offers a lot of experiments that these temporary things can provide. As such, when you take your dog for a walk, make sure to integrate meaningful rewards. Technically, taking your dog for a walk is a golden property to say I love you.
For more upcoming videos, please subscribe to Bailey's The Beagle Channel.